A large grass fire threatened an elementary school in Wimberley this afternoon. Firefighters were battling the 15-acre blaze near FM 2325 in Jacobs Well Elementary.
A few hours ago, Wimberley Fire Rescue announced FM 2325 had reopened after crews made progress on the fire with the help of water-dropping aircraft.